Hey, what's up, guys? VHS Voyager here, and today we're going to be checking out the brand new track from Bad Omens. They just dropped a track called Like a Villain, and Bad Omens has been releasing some very interesting music lately. They have The Death of Peace of Mind, which is, that was kind of like on the lighter side for what they do. Then they had Artificial Suicide, which was on the heavy side. Showing the heavy side, like The Throne, which is an older song by them that's really heavy. And then they had another track that was, their take on synthwave, which was like the last thing I was expecting to come out of Bad Omens was like a synthwave track. But that was really cool too. So far we got three tracks that are all very different from each other. So I'm very interested to see what we're going to be getting with this track, Like a Villain. Are we going to get, something on the lighter side, like Death and Peace of Mind, something on the heavier side, like Artificial Suicide? Are we gonna get something completely different again, like a synthwave track, and then something completely different? I don't know. We're just gonna hop into it and see what we get. I can only imagine that it's gonna be a banger, so let's do it. Oh, all right, they just opening strong. Holy shit. Very nice. Again, they have the electronic bit in the back. Great voice, man. He's such a good voice. I like this electronic piece they have. It's like a round sound. It's kind of like a, I don't know if you want to call it a pad sound. Really cool. Yes. I love all these little electronic sounds they're throwing in there. And yeah, like, the vocals are so good. Yes. He's such a good range. His harsh vocals are great. Look at that incredible plans. Yes. Oh boy. All right, where are we gonna go with this? It was like electronic bass line. Really cool. I can slam. That's cool. Yes. They end on that? Oh. I was about to say, are they gonna end there? Man, they're killing me with these pauses. They had that one in Artificial Suicide, too. Faking me out, man. It's a catchy chorus, too. Okay, that was awesome. All right, another really cool track by Bad Omens. All right, so yeah, going into that, I honestly didn't know what to expect because the three tracks that they've given us so far have been very, very different from each other, and This didn't blindside me like the synthwave track, where it was like something I would never expect coming out of them. This kind of, I feel like, sits in between The Death of Peace of Mind and Artificial Suicide. It's, you know, it's heavier than The Death of Peace of Mind. It's not as heavy as Artificial Suicide. It's like kind of in that middle piece where, you know, it's a little bit heavier. Yeah, it's just really cool. Really cool track. I love this. The vocals, man. The vocals are so incredible. He's like great range. You know, he can go up into that head voice, hit really high notes. He's got this great mid-range. He's got great harsh vocals too, which he used in some parts of this song. Just stellar vocals, man, on all the tracks. Really, really cool. The instrumental work was solid, and I especially like, you know, the little like, electronic bits that they're adding. They had like the electronic bass line. They had like this like pad, I don't know if you want to call that a pad sound, that has like this kind of round ambience to it that's kind of persistent throughout most of the song. And lots of little just electronic little sound effects going on throughout this track too. So yeah, really, really cool track. I'm very excited for the album, which comes out at the end of February. I'm gonna be checking that out as soon as I can get my hands on it. I think it's gonna be an awesome album, probably a contender for, you know, one of the better albums of this year. So that's gonna be really cool. Anyway, that's all I'm gonna say about this one, guys. Let me know your thoughts about Bad Omens and this track in the comment section down below. And if you guys have any music recommendations for me, as always, drop them in the comments. I love to hear from you guys. Love to check out your recommendations. And that's it for me. So until next time, Voyager out.